back to the mobile. Let's click realm again. I'm really using it for all the time, huh? I have this cool thing, celestial effects going around right now. Field stash. Alright. I don't think I have fucking field numbers places anymore. Put there. To be a full gem. Cannot. Oh, we use that very short one. What are my 3 items? Okay. Yep. Yeah. I don't know. There'll probably be a ritual in here. Ah, not if I don't see it. There's a lot of rituals in the ritual league. Who would have thought? Yeah, ritual. As expected of you. I should have pulled your feathered markers. Oh, none of my uniques are appearing this time. In this area. My videos will pretty much only be rituals. What other content do I even have here? It's just a slight bit of story before we head on to a new ritual. Ah, found another ritual. Ah, it's hidden. I have to go an old path. Chaos. I won't get it this time. Hopefully I get enough to defer it though. Why do I get so little tribute? Maybe I should figure out how tribute works.
When I'm ready, and not before.
So I don't really want to stand in it. An explosion wasn't that bad though. Is there not that bad minerals in there at all? Almost gave the equivalent to Norvect. First priority, second priority, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. I didn't get to do my sixth, but that's fine. Oh. Yeah. I wonder if I'll finally guess start to get some of them out of there. Some of my deferred items. I keep adding more, but it comes really subtract the pressure. I must agree, the young witch. Northern Forest. Ah, get electrified. Electrified. You spoiled this. Ah, there's a ritual. Oh, torture me with adding more units or other items I want there. I won't go for a unique duplicates, by the way. I will go for them if I see them drop, but I won't go for them in ritual. I should also just go back. Stone. Look, I mentioned the stone. I might refer to the stone later on. Yeah, this video was not recorded right after that. There was like half of it gap between. The reason for that is that I just weaned some stuff earlier so that I saw the one I had to edit on, or will have to edit on. Like, I named one of them part 1, one of the other part 2. So I don't accidentally upload one of them as their own video. And then combine the other with a different video. I can make stupid mistakes sometimes. No, three of them back at the same time. And Chaos, and Vaults. And the good Grimza. What? How are you trying to kill me? Slay monsters during a ritual to earn tribute. Tribute can be spent on rewards after a ritual is complete. Some rewards will only be revealed after completing several rituals. Ritual rewards change between areas unless they are deferred. Doesn't say anything about how sometimes I get a lot, other times I don't. Oh, I understand.
Ready, Exile! It is time to hunt!
Ness or someone wanted it. No, not Ness. Wanted this now. Yina. Wanted me to talk to her again, didn't she? All that this is wanted to talk to her again. Wait, right. Almost not. Probably not die now. If so, that would be for a different reason. Oh, so gained a lot of things, I guess I'll... Alright, I did end up deferring a unique thing. That's already that. Ah, that's because I might use it as my secondary one. Or maybe the other one is get all the other news. I don't know.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Valera, and a prophecy around one of those, didn't I? Increased quantity. Oh, contains my totems. And 10% increased quantity. Nothing too much. But it's something. Play no score. Where are you at? I'm just playing. play this like a labyrinth. The end of the thing now. Has demanded we look into the gems for our salvation. We see ourselves reflected in those faces, twisted beyond recognition. My bad. Chaos resistant flask, which I will never use to advance. No. I do not remember. I will forget.
That was a hunt you will not soon forget. You're welcome. Goodbye.
That's a new one. Do you have the one? I do. Oh, this one will leave though. this one's better. Is pretty much all my attributes on the one rock mining, which is a pretty good exchange. Now just 22 minutes. There's no way I need to portal scroll back to town. I can go to the next waypoint first. Actually, no, I shouldn't. There, I refreshed the area. And we passed. I should quickly talk to the seats before we return to the area, before stuff resets.
Nothing like this happens until you are here. Bring back the light, or you will find my spear in your throat. Return if you must. You disappear into that Val ruin, and now the sky, the light, the very land limps as a leper. Somehow, whether through deliberate act or accident, you've caused this. Now we all suffer your consequences. Different good, different bad. We now know upon which side the coin has fallen. Fare you well.
I dreamed this. A vast creature. A thing of shadow. I saw it escape from a black prison and climb a man-crafted mountain. Drifting up its four sheer sides like the mist that reaches for the clouds. It gathered at the peak of that mountain and ate the heart from the sun. You smell of that black mist and something else. Guilt. That is it, yes. Guilt is a strong illness. It gnaws at the spirit until there is nothing left, until you are one of the walking corpses. You want a cure? Find the man-crafted mountain, send the shadow home, and tell the monster to take your guilt with it. Remember to live.
What has happened? Did the world not rise from its sleep? How do we wake it up? Please, what should we do?
There's one bright spot in this darkness you've released. At least it was you who did it, and you can undo it, I know it. Had it been piety, we'd likely never see the sun again. Journey well.
Let me tell your future. Fate will find you.
For all of her strange ways, I've learned not to discount Gina's more vivid dreams. She's in tune with this land in ways I find difficult to comprehend. As to this man-crafted mountain she describes, I have seen only one structure of its like. Stumbled across sketches in the Theopolis archives, a piece of Val engineering, pyramidal in architecture. According to those documents, the pyramid lies north of the Frisian forest, buried beneath the mantle upon which Sarn rests. I have no idea whether it still exists, or ever existed for that matter. Still, considering the current circumstances, there isn't much to lose in the search, is there? Keep
no,
your wits up.
There isn't. Oh. Let's just hope that there isn't this bomb. It does not. Alright, I don't know if there is or not. There was nothing much to defend myself from. It's not clear, but... then this guy. I guess it hasn't refreshed from the cave area. I don't know how that's, but I represent that. Alright, but this is skilled and necessary to increase. Ah, but strength and intelligence. Manage without the amulet. Yeah. up. This is Russian shrine. Let's go. Move. Crafting respect. Lower, lower. So that it's... There's not... any Russian summons.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Let's head back to... let's just end the video in there. Where is all about? Finished here past it within this same video. Finishing video. Time to equip a cosmetic. Herald. Celestial Herald. As you see, the sparks are different around my face now. There are more changes, but you'll see those when I actually start attacking stuff in the next video. Which I will start in a few seconds. Goodbye!